क्या नाम है आपका?
मेरा नाम है शकुंतला पंडित।
कहाँ के रहने वाले?
हम गुड़गांव में।
जब आई थी तब क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम्स आ रही थी आपको?
उस टाइम उल्टी की ओर लगता था तो पाँव में स्वेलिंग थी, वीकनेस हो रही थी, भूख नहीं थी बिल्कुल, वीकनेस बहुत आ गई थी। तो फर्क है पहले से, 3 महीने के बाद थोड़ा।
क्या क्या फर्क है पहले आप में और पहले में क्या क्या
डिफरेंस है? ऐसे मुझे लगता है 40% फर्क है।
अभी तो ज़्यादा टाइम भी नहीं हुआ आपको शुरू किए?
3 महीने हो गए, 3.5 महीने।
तो आप इनकी बेटी हैं? आप डॉक्टर हैं?
हाँ जी।
आप ये गुड़गांव के बहुत बड़े हॉस्पिटल में डॉक्टर हैं, मैं नाम नहीं लूंगा हॉस्पिटल का, बट शी इज़ अ क्रिटिकल केयर स्पेशलिस्ट है और गुड़गांव के बहुत ही फेमस हॉस्पिटल में है। तो आप बताइए कि पहले क्या क्या इनको इश्यूज आ रहे थे और अब
टू बिगिन विद एज आई एम अ डॉक्टर सो आई डिडंट बिलीव इट
ओके
बिकॉज़ अकॉर्डिंग टू मी शी वाज एट द पॉइंट ऑफ डायलिसिस प्रोबब्ली 2 months after 3 months after शी वुड हैव रिक्वायर्ड इट
ओके
एंड आई मीन कंसल्टिंग वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड हु इज अ नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट
ओके
हमने तो फिस्टुला वगैरह सब प्लान करना शुरू कर लिया था
ओके
बट फिर मम्मी डैडी वांटेड कि एक बार हम आपके पास आए, उन्होंने कहीं देखा था, दो आई डिडंट बिलीव इट बट मैं बोला चलो बिफोर वी गेट इनटू इट एक बार ट्राई करके देख लेते हैं सो दैट दे आर कंफर्टेबल
ओके
तो यहां आए थे
And then when your advertisement was seen on the TV, we decided to let us try. But our other doctors in allopathy, they were advising us that it should not give you any...
Useless Ayurveda.
Not useless, but even I am the same community, so we don't believe it.
Yeah, definitely. That's something, you know, we are born like that.
Yeah, we should not believe it.
Truly. Just because I've seen a creatine coming from 5 to 4 without any mediation, I'm still like, okay, I'm recommending people to you. But otherwise, I would just, I just told her that, okay, if you want, we'll go try, but I don't believe it. So, but I'm happy that she's better. She's much better, not 40.
How it is 4.4?
Hell of nausea, vomiting, retching every time, that has gone. Her swelling is better.
Okay.
All symptoms are better.
It's a very positive thing.
Certainly positive.
Symptoms are also subsided.
Because patient goes by only symptoms, right? Yes. Because they will not know the numbers.
Yes.
Like the slowly both.
At least it was on an increasing trend. It has came down.
It takes time, but we're getting something positive.
Yeah, it takes time. For sure it takes time, but definitely things are going to settle down. It's just been 3 months right now, and you're going to see much more improvements in the coming time. And so, what advice would you like to give to our viewers who are there, you know, who thinks like what you were thinking?
Yeah, I certainly tell them that you must try. You must try here, yeah. Though it's much bit costlier for every person to come here, it's not easy. But whoever can afford or manage, they must try, because dialysis is a big issue and you won't get back with that. Finally, it's kidney transplant.
Yes, the kidney transplant. The last
actually, to escape dialysis, she was prepared to come here.
मुझे भी विश्वास
नहीं.
मैंने अभी जम्मू में फोन किया, एक रिलेटिव में हमारे, उसको किडनी प्रॉब्लम है,
मैं कहती
हूँ दिखाएंगे नेचुरली, हम मुझे फर्क होगा, मैं कहती हूँ औरों को भी बहुत अच्छा,
बिकॉज़ मैंने यंग पीपल हो सफरिंग
एक्चुअली बहुत, द नंबर ऑफ केसेस आर रैपिडली इंक्रीजिंग, वन ऑफ द अदर रीजंस आर देयर,
पर ये है थोड़ा जल्दी जल्दी करो इसको,
सामने इंटेंसिव आईसीयू ऑल ऑफ देम ओनली इन द कॉम्प्लिकेशंस, दैट They come to ICU with hyperkalemia, something has happened, poor CPR.
Electrolyte imbalance.
Imbalance, mostly potassium going very high. Thankful to you for this.
You're welcome, ma'am. So, your reports are in key, or as you have seen that she is coming from a doctor's family, or the creatinine level when we started up was about 5.29, and this report has been conducted in Gurgaon from Dr. Lal Pet Lab. Conducted on 12-7-2018, creatinine was 5.29 and the urea was about 91 when we started up, and it was increasing rapidly. In a 1 month time frame, it increased from 4.4 to 5.29. And then again a repeat test was conducted. This was done on 29-2018, again from the Dr. Lal Pet Lab. And in this, we can see that the creatinine has started coming down. It has come down to 4.69. And then again a repeat test, and there is a very gradual and a regular decline in the creatinine level in each and every report. And next test was done on 1st of November 2018, again from the same lab in the same area, and the creatinine level has came down to 4.38 and the urea level has also declined. And all of the electrolytes are also balancing themselves. And this is the latest report that has been done by from the Quest Diagnostic India and done on 6th November 2018, very recent. Creatinine level has came down to 4.40 and the urea nitrogen is also 57. So things are getting better and better, and definitely she is out of the dialysis protocol right now because the symptoms as well as the clinically also she is much better. So things are improving for Shakuntala Pandit, and she has actually followed everything what has been prescribed to her.
She was very meticulous in taking the kara and after every 2 hours that medicine, very particular. Even though she, during some period she was not well, she was suffering from viral, but she continued the medicine without any break.
That's really good. Results are awesome. We can say it again, once again, one more patient is just rescued from dialysis. Stopped kidney dialysis.
So friends, if you still have any doubts, any queries regarding kidney failure and its treatment, please comment on the box below the video and please share your feedback. Do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe to the YouTube channel Karma Ayurveda.
अगर आप भी किडनी डायलिसिस पर हैं और बचना चाहते हैं इस पेनफुल प्रोसीजर से, तो आप भी डॉक्टर पुनीत धवन से संपर्क कर सकते हैं। हमारा पता है G20 NDM 1, प्लॉट नंबर B234, अपोजिट NIMS, नेताजी सुभाष प्लेस, पीतमपुरा, न्यू दिल्ली 110034। हमारे फोन नंबर्स हैं 0987171205, 0114264-4274। हमारी ईमेल आईडी है doctor@karmaayurveda.com। अधिक जानकारी के लिए आप हमारी वेबसाइट www.karmaayurveda.com पर लॉग ऑन भी कर सकते हैं।